the Safari app in iOS 26 has got a brand new toolbar at the bottom, which takes up less space on your screen, but also gives you less buttons. It's a kind of pros and cons thing as to whether or not you want to keep it. Well, I'm going to show you what it does and then show you how to change it as well so you can make that choice for yourself. First of all, things like getting to the tab screen are now hidden underneath the More button on the right-hand side. I can tap on there, then open up all tabs, and that's where I can add a new tab and close tabs as well. But actually, there are some gesture shortcuts we can use as well. For example, if you swipe up on the tab bar at the bottom, that will take the all tab screen. I can also swipe sideways on the tab bar to jump between the different tabs, which is something you could do before, but not many people kind of realise that. Now, speaking of what you could do before, you may want the old tab bar back with the bookmarks button, the add new tab button, all of those sort of things. And if we jump into the Settings app and then search for Safari, towards the bottom of this page, you've got some options. Now, by default, iOS 26 uses the new compact tab bar. That's the one I've just shown you, with the address and a button on either side. However, you can go back to the bottom tab bar, which you've had before. This has got more options and more buttons. So let's quickly choose that and then swipe back into Safari. And straight away, you can see it looks a bit more like what you're probably used to from iOS 18. I can still swipe sideways to jump between tabs. And now everything is a little bit closer to reach in terms of adding a new tab, closing down tabs, bookmarking things and sharing. But we also have a third option. So I'm going to jump back to Settings again. And this time we're going to have the tab bar at the top. This is a lot more like the traditional Safari from a few years ago. And if you jump back into the web browser now, you can see I've got a toolbar at the top and at the bottom. All of my controls are there at the bottom for me, and I can change the address bar at the top. And yes, you can still swipe sideways, but only on the address bar at the top, not the toolbar at the bottom. And look, there really is no right or wrong option here as to which setting you use, and the fact there are options to change between it shows that everyone has a different taste. I quite like the compact one, but I am trying to learn those new gestures. It's breaking a lot of muscle memory. But you might want to have the bottom one or the top tab instead. And there are loads more things you can customise about your iPhone on iOS 26. So check out my videos down below, make sure you subscribe, and I'll see you next time.